Namaste. Video 8. Standard 3. Welcome to our EVS class. In the last class, we discussed about non-living things and living things. And you learned the peculiarities of the living things and non-living things. And you know the names of different living things and non-living things. So, you learned the plants, everything, not only the plants, living things need food to grow. All the living things grow and they need food to grow. Isn't it? That we learn. All the living things need food to grow. Isn't it? So, the plants make plants prepare their food in their leaves. All the living things need food to grow. All the living things grow, they need food to grow. And how they get their food? So listen here. Plants, first plant. Plants prepare their food in their leaves. So all the plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. Understood? All the plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. And if no leaves are there, the plants will die. That is why don't pluck leaves. That is why I am asking you, don't pluck leaves. If we pluck the leaf, it will affect the growth of the plant. See, because the leaves preparing food for the plant. So plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. So keep in mind, plants prepare their food in their leaves. That food they use for their growth. And remaining food is stored by the plants in its different parts. So remaining food, once they make the food, it will excess. So that remaining food, the plants keep there in their different parts. Some in the stem, someone in the seed, someone in the leaf, like that. So, we people, we also need food to grow. We can prepare food. We can cook. If we get the things, we can cook food. But we can't prepare the food. We can cook. We can make food. So, leaves making food, the plants, and the plants, excess food the plants keep in the different parts of their body. So that excess food we use as our food. See, can you name like that food items? Rice. The leaf, the plant's leaf make food for the plant. And the excess food that rice keep like seed, and that seed we use as our food. And wheat also like that, papaya is also like that, tapioca is a tapioca in its root, and radish its stem, beetroot, carrot, guava, everything. Excess food they keep, and that excess food we use for our growth. Isn't it? Only the food makers are plants. Understood. So my dears, the only one point we are discussing here, that is about food making. Plants, how they make food. Plants, the main part of the plants are leaves. Leaves prepare food for the growth. Listen here. Plants prepare their food in their leaves. Where is its kitchen? Leaves. And it is used for their growth. That food they are used for their growth. And remaining food is the plant. Once they are making food, the food will be excess. So that remaining food is stored by the plants in its different parts. Someone keeps in its leaves, seeds, fruits and stems, roots like that. And that food we use this as our food. So once more listen here. Name some plants we use for food. Can you name some plants that we are using for food? Simple. Rice, wheat, papaya, tapioca, radish, beetroot, carrot, guava. You just copy this, write 5 times and state pictures of these food items. Okay, can you do that? See pictures of these. Fruits is there, vegetables is there, pulses are there. So you just stick its picture. Write these words and stick its picture also. And the only the main point we discussed today, what is that? Plants prepare their food in their leaves. Plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. Plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. And remaining food is stored by the plants in different parts. We use this as our food. Once more, I repeat the main point. Today's main point. What is that? Plants prepare their food in their leaves. Plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. The food is used for their growth. Plants prepare their food in their leaves and it is used for their growth. And remaining food is stored by the plants in its different parts. We means we people use this as our food. Understood? Once more, I repeat. Plants prepare their food in their leaves. It is used for their growth. Remaining food is stored by the plants in its different parts. We use this as our food. Okay? Just copy this and write 5 times. Next Saturday, I will take dictation. And take out page number 14. Read this page 5 times and see some pictures are here. You write its name under each picture. They give the names in the column. You select from this, from here and fill in the blanks. Do this and send to me. See you next class.